Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. Today we are sharing a very sad news with you. Shanquella Robinson was found dead on October 29 in a San Jose del Cabo's villa after she had traveled there with 6 friends. Robinson's travel companion initially said her death was caused by the alcohol poisoning, but a homicide investigation was launched after an autopsy found she suffered many spinal cord injuries. The death certificate did not mention the alcohol consumption as a factor in the Robinson's death.